respect is a must-have, something that everyone needs. But respect isn't just to others, it's to yourself and object. Having respect in yourself will give you confidence and help you strive to be better. Having respect in your surroundings will create a nice environment for everyone. And having respect in objects doesn't mean you crumple your homework or throw water over your exercise book. It means you take care of yours and others' belongings. It's about having mutual respect.
Aspiration is an important school value. Always trying your hardest and working to the best of your ability is essential. The teachers will ask nothing more than your best. Always wanting to work hard is important. You always want to work as well as you can to achieve the highest.
The ability to act responsibly is integral to our values and ways of working here at Gillsborough Academy. It is an attribute which should be continually nurtured and developed throughout a student's time here. Responsibility, however, is not just ensuring that we as a student body get our homework in on time, and is instead a much wider concept which we hope students will extend into every aspect of their life. Each one of us has a responsibility to our own health, whether that be physical, mental, or our own personal well-being, and ensuring that we ask for help when we need it. Responsibility is being proactive in and around a school environment as well as whilst learning. It is checking up on friends and supporting those around us, both teachers and students alike. Responsibility can also be a burden, and for those students at our school which do have a serious responsibility outside of school, we aim to help and support them in any way we can. We take great pride in our sense of responsibility here within our community, and we all now have a joint responsibility to make the most out of our time here at Gillsborough Academy.
To me, equality means respecting each other regardless of conflict or differences. I also think kindness plays a huge part in equality, as even a simple act can make another student feel seen and understood. Equality is such a significant concept, especially in today's world. By stressing the importance of equality, we are giving our students a stronger sense of morality and sending them out into the world to make it a kinder and better place.